Hey Cooper, did you go see Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 yet? No, I haven't seen Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 yet. Hey everybody, Cooper didn't see Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 yet. Over and over again. I am leaving right now. Mom, my car has made fun of me for not seeing Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2. It's not fair.
Okay, we can go to the theater in the night and see the movie.
Woohoo, woohoo, woohoo.
Let's go get in the van.
There it is. Can we go see it?
Cooper, I'm sorry I have to say, but the tickets are sold out.
What? I think that's a fake.
No, it isn't. It is really sold out.
But Mom, if we don't see it, then my parents will make fun of me more.
I know. I feel bad too. What about the nut job? There's tickets there.
Why?
Because Cooper, the tickets are sold out of Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs too. So why don't we go see the nut job?
No way! I want to go see Cloudy, so take me there!
Cooper, enough of that. You're making yourself grounded. We can go see the nut job or we can see nothing at all.
Oh no, why don't you marry me?
Cooper, no more saying engage, talk.
Oh, well then I want you to marry me.
Stop it, Cooper. The audience don't want you to say those stuff.
Don't care, marry me.
That's it. We are going home right this instant. You are grounded when we get home.
But Mom, I just wanted to see Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2, and that's all that started it.
No, the reason why you didn't get to see Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 was because the tickets were sold out. So I asked you if you wanted to see the nut job, but no. And then you said... me. And then you kissed me on the lips. Don't worry, guys. The word with the digital scratch was not engage. It was married, I've been blocked. I should have said no. You will have no computer, no GoAnimate, not any of your GoAnimate videos, no Diary of a Wimpy Kid Dog Days, no Love Icon, no Angry Birds. Go to bed now.
No.
Thank you.
Hey Cooper, did you go see Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 yet? No, I haven't seen Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 yet. Hey everybody, Cooper didn't see Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 yet. Over and over again. I am leaving right now. Mom, my car has made fun of me for not seeing Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2. It's not fair.
Okay, we can go to the end theater in the night and see the movie.
Woohoo, woohoo, woohoo.
Let's go get in the van.
There it is. Can we go see it?
Cooper, I'm sorry I have to say, but the tickets are sold out.
What? I think that's a fake.
No, it isn't. It is really sold out.
But Mom, if we don't see it, then my pirates will make fun of me more.
I know. I feel bad too. What about the nut job? There's tickets there.
Why?
Because Cooper, the tickets are sold out of Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs too. So why don't we go see the nut job?
No way! I want to go see Cloudy, so take me there!
Cooper, enough of that. You're making yourself grounded. We can go see the nut job or we can see nothing at all.
Orlando, why don't you marry me?
Cooper, no more saying engage, talk.
Oh, well then I want you to marry me.
Stop it, Cooper. The audience don't want you to say those stuff.
Don't care, marry me.
That's it. We are going home right this instant. You are grounded when we get home.
But Mom, I just wanted to see Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 and that's all that started it.
No. The reason why you didn't get to see Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 was because the tickets were sold out. So I asked you if you wanted to see the nut job, but no. And then you said... me. And then you kissed me on the lips. Don't worry, guys. The word with the digital scratch was not engage. It was married, I've been blocked. I should have said no. You will have no computer, no Go Animate, not any of your Go Animate videos, no Diary of a Wimpy Kid Dog Days, no Lizai Tone, no Angry Birds. Go to bed now.
No. Hey Cooper, did you go see Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 yet?
No, I haven't seen Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 yet.
Hey everybody, Cooper didn't see Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 yet. Over and over again. I am leaving right now. Mom, my car has made fun of me for not seeing Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2. It's not fair.
Okay, we can go to the theater in the night and see the movie.
Woohoo, woohoo, woohoo.
Let's go get in the van.
There it is. Can we go see it?
Cooper, I'm sorry I have to say, but the tickets are sold out.
What? I think that's a fake.
No, it isn't. It is really sold out.
But Mom, if we don't see it, then my pirates will make fun of me more.
I know. I feel bad too. What about the nut job? There's tickets there.
Why?
Because Cooper, the tickets are sold out of Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs too. So why don't we go see the nut job?
No way! I want to go see Cloudy, so take me there!
Cooper, enough of that. You're making yourself grounded. We can go see the nut job or we can see nothing at all.
Oh no! Why don't you marry me?
Cooper, no more saying engage, talk.
Oh, well then I want you to marry me.
Stop it, Cooper. The audience don't want you to say those stuff.
Don't care, marry me.
That's it. We are going home right this instant. You are grounded when we get home.
But Mom, I just wanted to see Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2, and that's all that started it.
No. The reason why you didn't get to see Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2 was because the tickets were sold out. So I asked you if you wanted to see the nut job, but no. And then you said... me. And then you kissed me on the lips. Don't worry, guys. The word with the digital scratch was not engage. It was married, I've been blocked. I should have said no. You will have no computer, no GoAnimate, not any of your GoAnimate videos, no diary of a wimpy kid dog days, no Liz Icon, no angry birds. Go to bed now.